7. Lesson 1. Plants and Animals. Lesson answer. What are consumers?
Animals get their food from plants or other animals. Therefore, they depend on plants or other animals directly or indirectly for their food. They are called consumers.
What is locomotion?
Animal move from one place to another in search of food, water and shelter. This is called locomotion.
What is meant by natural vegetative reproduction?
Plants which cannot produce seeds can be grown with the help of vegetable parts like stems, roots and leaves. This is called natural vegetable reproduction.
What are mammals?
The animals that give birth to their baby and feed them with their milk are called mammals.
What is meant by habitat?
The surrounding in which a plant grows or animal lives is called its habitat or environment.
What are aquatic plants?
Plants that live in water are called aquatic plants. Aquatic plants are water plants.
What are evergreen trees?
Trees that grow in mountains, regions like fir, pine, cedar, oak and deodar bears green leaves throughout the year. So these trees are called evergreen trees.
What are coniferous trees?
The fruits of evergreen trees are conical in shape and so they are called coniferous trees.
What is meant by dispersal of seeds?
The movement from seed from one place to another is called dispersal of seed.
What is meant by germination?
The growing of the baby plant from a seed is known as germination. Thank you.
Let us see about the transfer. Explain the adaptation in aquatic animals.
The body of a fish is broad in the middle and narrow at both ends. Such a body shape is called streamlined. This shape helps the fish to move smoothly and quickly in water. The fins also help in movements. The tail fin helps the fish to maintain balance and change direction. Fish breathe through gills and the oxygen dissolved in water is absorbed through the gills.
Explain the adaptation of animal in desert. The camel is called the sheep of the desert. It has many features to adapt itself
to the
desert. The hoof of its feet are covered by the large sole which helps it to move on hard and slippery sand. The last hand on its back is the storehouse of its back. The camel can use the fast store in the hand if food is scarce. It can also get water for the fat. Dust is able to travel long distance without food and water in the hot and dry desert. Other desert animals like snake and spiders, they build rock during daytime and come out during the night in search of seed. The thick and dry skin of this animal prevents loss of water. 3. Explain the adaptation of plant in desert. The cactus plant has a thick stem which is green in color. The stem is sunny and watery. The stick stems are food and water. The stem prefers the food as there are no leaves. The outer leafy stem helps to prevent loss of water. The leaves are reduced to scaleless structure. This prevents loss of water from the leaf surface. The spring protects the plant from grazing and 4. Explain the adaptation of animal in mountain. Mountain animals have a sticky woolly skin. Their body has a thick layer of fat below the skin. This layer of fat and woolly coat help them to withstand the extreme cold water. They have hard hoofs or claws to walk on snow. The animal living in snow covered region of white coloration. This helps them to merge with the surrounding and protect them from the enemies. 5. Explain the structure of the seed. The seed has three main parts. The seed coat is protected by baby plant. Seed leaves have stored food in them. The baby plant is grow to become the new plant. The baby plant takes the food from the seed leaf. 6. Explain the germination of the bean seed. The bean absorbs water and sweat. The lower part of the baby plant starts growing downward and is formed the root. The upper part of the baby plant grows upward and is formed the seed leaf makes food for the plant. The tiny plant with seed leaf is called the seedling. The seedling begins to prepare its own seed. The seedling grows into an adult plant. The growing of the baby plant from the seed is known as germination.